feels good. Going home feels good. Man, I can't wait to get home. Gonna order a pizza pie for me, myself, and I. Man, I can't wait to get home. All right, Mr. Traffic Light. Get ready, get set, green. Get ready, get set, green. Get ready, get set, green. Get ready, get set, green.
Green. All right, Mr. Traffic Light. Get ready. Get set. Green.
Maybe it's broken. All clear on the western front. So why don't we ease this puppy back into neutral.
Hey, that just saves driving, and you know, there's nothing wrong with that.
Why are you trying to kill my soul?
It's time for another WELL Lucky Luggage giveaway. Today's lucky winner is Stu Benedict.
They got my postcard.
Stu, if you call the WELL contest line in the next 30 seconds, and if you know our contest catchphrase, you'll win a free set of luggage, courtesy of the Luggage Barge.
It was just another Saturday in Wellsville. Yep, just your average wonder-what-I'm-gonna-do kind of day.
What's the catchphrase? What's the catchphrase? For radio that rocks, it's gotta be W-E-L-L.
Hello, W-E-L-L.
Yes, yes!
Hello? Hello?
Stu Benedict here, large and in charge.
Hey there, Stu, you got through all right. Now, to get that luggage, all I need is our contest catchphrase. You've got 15 seconds.
No problemo. For radio that rocks.
Keep going, Stu.
For rocks that radio, for ribs that radiate.
Time's up, Stu.
No, it's not. No, it's not. No.
Sorry, Stu. Better luck next time. Playing, Stu, and remember, for radio that rocks, it's gotta be WELL.
Not now, I'm busy. At my door. Come in, Mr. Bunny.
Stu, I need you to get me to West Cleveland Avenue. It's an emergency.
Well, Mr. Bunny, Ms. Bunny, my apologies. The light is red, and in the human world, red means stop.
Stu?
Move it!
Let her have it! Let her! Let's go! Move it! Move it! Move it!
No!
from the Krebs Scout and the Magic Bunny skipped merrily down the lane.
Hippity-hoppity.
So that's the story of our ordinary Saturday. If you look at it one way, you might think it was a day we'd want to forget. Look at it another way, and you'll realize why it was a day we'd always remember.
Hey, look!
What is it?